Peter Dutton's plan to cut migration would only slightly reduce house prices and rents, but cost the country billions of dollars, a new report finds.
To discuss, let's bring in John Keogh, economics editor of the Australian Financial Review. Johnny, a very good morning to you. So what does this Grattan Institute analysis say about the impact on the housing market?
Yes, good morning, Carl and Sarah. Look, this think tank report basically says Peter Dutton's plan to cut permanent migration by about 30,000 spots a year would slightly reduce pressure on house prices and rents about 4% lower over a decade. So not a massive impact, but a little bit less demand pressure on the housing market, slightly reducing prices and rents.
But it also warns there could be bigger costs from fewer skilled migrants.
Yeah, that's right, Carl. So this report says that, yes, it could reduce house prices and rents a little bit, but it'll also have 130,000 fewer skilled migrants into the country over 4 years, so that's less skilled workers, but also hit the government's budget by about $34 billion. That's because migrants, skilled ones, particularly work here more. They tend to be younger, contribute more to government budgets than they take out. And that's because, like, a skilled migrant contributes about $250,000 to the government's budget over a lifetime.
All right, Johnny, thank you very much.